time. There were winning draws off the faceoff in Chicago zone, getting shots. They turned it.
Oh, look out! A strange bounce off the boards, and Corey Crawford read this beautifully, and he read it in time to get there.
Well, it went off the partition. There's been some funny bounces so far. This should have gone around the glass as the dump-in takes place there, but it comes right to the face-off dot, and now Crawford's got to do a classic old two-pad slide. You just don't see that save very often. He had to scramble. He had to do whatever it would take to keep that puck out of the net.
Boy, his timing and his reaction is fabulous. Look at that. That's a great look at it. He's headed behind the net because he figures it's going to come around. And instantaneously, that's just great hockey instinct there by Crawford.
His favorite goalie growing up, Patrick Waugh. We saw Patrick scramble in and out of nets many times in his career.
Not a bad guy to emulate, is this?
No.
Draw controlled by the Hawks. Hjalmarsson out to center ice. Frolik.